This jasmine white tea is very flowery and I feel gay.